Hello, everyone. We're doing daily runs for the next few days to start streams on YouTube. For you to, we have to do Blue Baby as our daily run. Okay. Because I'm gonna try and unlock Cracked Crown. I think it's 3 or it's 5. I'd have to double check. I mean, that's not bad. I'll take it. Sword, that's not bad. I'm sorry, what is this? Oh! What?! Oh God! What did I do? I don't know what that is. I have made a terrible mistake. Is it done? Okay, I think I'm done. Let's just go. I can't re-roll that room, so that's what the sucking part of that is, so. Okay, item room right off the bat, cool. Sure. Let's pull you guys all the way over here. I hate Stony so much. Okay. Bad.
Shot speed down.
Worse. Dude, stonies are the worst. Okay. First thing, secret room.
Speed down.
Okay. What the fuck? I
Espresso Pill.
Up here. Oh, I got a soul heart. Little horn. No.
Justice.
What are you? Twisted pair, double trouble? What the? Okay. Hate those enemies with a passion! Dead. Dude, fuck off, Stony! Yeah. I'm dead. I'm fucking because I do want to get Duality and one Lilith real quick. We'll just throw in a nice good old-fashioned greedier run with Lilith. There's a charge key. The upside is I don't see anything shouting, take me. So that's good. Thank you. Come here, little monster. Oh god, it's all of you. Oh god. I'm sorry, this is a not touchy touchy. Monstro and Larry! As I love tarot, no. Grab two keys. Again, nothing shall take me on this floor. Speed and piercing up, I'll take that. If I said that actually didn't yell take me. Boink. Where's the shot? Alright, let's do this. Car battery would be optimal, if I'm being honest. Go, meat boy, go. I didn't mean to press the button. Kill the ragman. And kill the rag. We are hoping for an angel deal. Again, no. I shouldn't have even walked in there, honestly. Yeah, we'll grab a key and go. The HP would probably help, but let's see what the next four yields first. Because we could still get an HP up, but we could get it like with a lock up and that. We could find like placenta or I think it's lucky scab or the scab or something like that. Okay, slow shot. Tears and shot speed up. Okay. Gonna say no right now. Gonna take that. Screw it, give it. Let's go. Oh God. Fucking death head. Stop! Die. Bye, Cage. That's not an angel deer. Okay, it is. I'm taking this. It's a damage and some HP up. I'll grab another soul heart, but I'm also gonna grab a key. Actually, I'm just gonna stop there because I don't have the money to do anything else. Give me that. Grab that. Sure. And then give me that. All right. I couldn't dodge that if I wanted to, game. Dude. Open your fucking... I didn't mean to hit that fuck. I always forget Monster 2 has Brim. I always forget that for some reason. As much as I've played this game. Again, we're looking for angel deals, so if it's a double deal, we're skipping it. I should have took an angelic prism, actually. Fuck. I'm taking that.
Experimental pill.
Oh, that is actually something I didn't know about Buddy in the Box, is that if you box a friend's buddy in the box, you get a different buddy. That's actually smart. The buddy in the boxes. You need to be just focused on immediately. That was cathartic as fuck. Two adversaries? Okay. I guess I can take a or not. Never mind. I was trying to get the money, and apparently I was just informed of a good old-fashioned fuck you. Alright. I'll grab that. At least it gives me some more HP going. Nothing else. Shouts, take it. I would like a charge baby because we're going to need... I would like some, like, way of mod spider or charge baby. It's not me making a joke, I mean mod spider or charger baby. Oh look, greed is back. Yeah? Fuck you, game. Okay. We have a decent amount of HP, too. Okay. And a quarter. Alright, let's do this. Ha, bitch! I took the money! All the bombs, apparently. I have yet to see keys. Ow! Ah, fuck. Charge, baby. Anytime I can get another one, that'd be great. Oh, you motherfucker. Okay. Oh. Okay. I gotta move. Didn't see him in time. Up. Move. Jump. Okay. Oh, apparently I got a dark bomb unlocked from Cambion Conception at one point. There it is. Alright. Duality has appeared in the basement. If this can take all 60 coins, that'd be fantastic, actually. Took 18, which means I'm not even at the 600 mark. Go fuck yourself. God damn. All right, well, at least we have duality done. Dude, I can't wait to not have to touch. Greedier. Well, we never have to touch greed again. All it is greedier. Because if I'm doing a character unlock for, like, greedier, for greed, like, if I need to play, if we're doing Eden, if I need to play greed, I'm doing greedier because it gives me both unlocks. Unless they've changed it, but I don't think they have. I don't have a... I'm debating on how I want to do this next part, but either way, those on YouTube, thank you so much for watching. I will see you all in the next episode.